there, guys. My name is Coaster Shell, Doncaster born, but built for theme park news, and welcome to the second video of today, another theme park newsroom update, and this one, compared to Pit Special at Power Park, is a series we've been covering since last year. It's the two brand new roller coasters at Tripstrill, Hell's Uber Kopf and Voldampf, which are Vekoma Suspended Thrill Coaster and Vekoma Family Boomerang. They are both open now. They opened just a few days ago, just a couple of days ago. And we're going to be talking to all of you about the stats, the facts, the history surrounding this ride. And also at the end of the video, we'll talk to you like we did with the previous video about how we started covering this new set of coasters for the park. So before we get started, please like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss a YouTube video. Please share with your friends, your family, and on social media. And make sure you keep getting your video suggestions in down below, your shout outs down below. Make sure you check our Instagram and Snapchat links so you can comment and share some pictures of your merchandise for our Sharing Theme Park Merchandise Part 2 video in a couple of weeks. Some people have already done it. Let's keep that going. And also, make sure you get your questions in for our subscriber Q&A to celebrate 2,000 subscribers. Use the hashtag question before or after your question. And make sure, guys, don't forget, if we hit 10,000 subscribers in the next 365 days, I'll be releasing Coaster Shell merchandise. And for now, guys, let's get into this video and let's talk about the stats of both Hell's Uber Kopf and Voldampf and talk to you about the history of these brand new Tripstrill roller coasters. So on the 26th of June 2020, Hell's Uber Kopf and Voldampf both opened to the public at Tripstrill in Klebron, Baden-Württemberg, Germany. Now, Hell's Uber Kopf is a Vekoma Suspended Thrill Coaster. Now, this is a brand new concept of ride that is also set to be built at Tato Park in Ashbourne Island, with the plans for that now being passed and scheduled to open in 2023. This coaster has a length of 2,624.7 feet, a height of 98.4 feet and 4 inversions, and installed by RCS, a well-known roller coaster and attraction installer. Now, this prototype suspended thrill coaster, Hell's Uber Kopf, is German for headlong. The Uber Kopf part can be transferred and translated as upside down, referring to the 4 inversions during the circuit. Hell's Uber Kopf is also translated in English to head over heels, but this is an incorrect translation in this context since the German text doesn't imply the connotation of being in love as the English term does. Now, Tripstrill is known for its theming, being based on local stories, history, and folklore of the Swabian region in Germany it's situated in. Now, Hell's Uber Kopf is based on a centuries-old Swabian folktale called Die Sieben Schwaben, being German for the Seven Swabians. Now, the Seven Swabians are armed with a long spear and encounter monsters and dangers, albeit they often decide and come to conclusions without thinking too much. Now, Hell's Uber Kopf's partner in crime, Voldampf, is a Vekoma Family Boomerang. Now, this has a height of 72.2 feet and is once again installed by RCS. It's German for full steam, and in the Swabian region of folklore, Voldampf is based on the folk song Opf der Schwabische Eisenbahn, in brackets, Auf der Schwaben Eisenbahn, being German for on the Swabian Railroad. In the song from the late 19th century, a turbulent trip on the Swabian Railroad is being told. The train is themed in the style of a steam locomotive. Now, back in 2018, the theme park Tripstrill near Klebron will receive another big attraction. The planning concept envisaged a roller coaster with a height of 22 metres. The railway could go into operation at the beginning of the season in 2019. The Fisher family thinks of new attractions at the amusement park, and since 2013, Caracho has provided thrills, and Mammut has been attracting guests since 2008. That could change in the next few years with new crowd pullers. And back in 2018, the article mentioned a triplet-style roller coaster with a height of 22 meters could already be opened at the beginning of the season in 2019. Another ride with a height of up to 31 metres was originally planned for 2020. Now, we didn't hear much about it in 2018. However, in June 2019, due to planning permission issues, only just started the work on the new coaster. Footage from Vekoma arrived on site, which would match with the rumours, and it soon became clear we were getting new Vekoma coasters. Not much changed by the mid-July 2019 on site, and they dug out what probably is the foundations of the station building, and the Vekoma stuff was still spotted on site, and foundations became underway. However, spotted in September 2019, due to rumours based on Coaster Friend's Facebook page, it seemed like they were getting the first iteration of the new mid-size Vekoma suspended thrill coaster, traditionally known in the industry as a Vekoma inverted coaster. Now, the suspended thrill coaster was set to be a new generation remake of the suspended looping coaster, which was an old coaster type at the park that had been well gone and well no remembered for some of its terrible reviewed coasters, like Infusion at Blackpool Pleasure Beach, which some people still like, which is up to them. They also have other suspended looping coasters that are either loved or hated, like Marmalade. However, the suspended thrill coaster was set to be a new generation suspended looping coaster, and the suspended thrill coaster, along with the family boomerang, will provide an all range of thrills in years to come. So that, my friends, is all the history, the stats, the facts, and also what we know about these two new coasters. They are now open. You saw some pictures and possibly some footage on your screen as well from the testing of these rides. They are now open. The rides are now open, and they are being enjoyed by viewers everywhere from Germany. So it's very nice to see these new coasters open now. We started covering this way back in 2019 when we spoke about those footers being spotted on site for the brand new Vekoma coaster. And we mentioned how from those footers and from the deliveries on site, we had an inkling that the manufacturer of the ride would be Vekoma. Little did we know it would be a suspended thrill coaster until later on. And then it became clear that a family boomerang is set to come to the park at the same time as well. When the names and themes came out, you could see in that video I was very excited. And the work still isn't done, by the way. You know, it might be open, but the work still isn't done. The station for the suspended thrill coaster is still being made, and currently they just got some walls up as part of the station to give you guys an inkling of what the station could look like, along with some concept art on the outside. The new station will be redone and it will be finished by 2021. So it won't be until next year in 2021 where we get the finished station and the finished look of both roller coasters with all their theming intact. So the station for the suspended thrill coaster may still be constructed. However, we've got the track layouts, we've got the station for the boomerang coaster, and it's all raring to go and all open. So it's weird that we're once again another project, and we've got our final video on this project. In general, we did it with Pit Special at Power Park, Vertica at the Rec Ray, Pirates and Batavia refurbishment at Europa Park, that's going to be open in July. And we've covered projects for a good year now, and it feels weird that this is the last video on them. It feels so weird. And I've covered this project for a long time, for a good year now, like I said. And covering this project right from the first construction, like, I've got, my memory can be terrible sometimes, so at the minute I've got vague memories of that first video we did on this project last year. But I think once I watch back through them, I think the memories will start coming back again. By the way, in terms of watching them, you can go to the end screen of the video. Once the video is done, you can wait for the end screen to come up. And you've got the playlist of the two coasters, construction updates and video updates that we've done on this project, all in one playlist. So you can wait for the end. That playlist will be linked along with the Theme Park Newsroom 2020 playlist. But you can also check out on the channel the 2018-19 Theme Park Newsroom playlist. Of course, that was a fantastic set of news updates. But for now, guys, that's it. That is the last update on this coaster, on these new coasters. Big shout out to Nathan Grayson for this video again. But for now, guys, thank you very, very much. My name is Coaster Child. Please make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Click the notification bell so you never miss a YouTube video. And for now, guys, keep learning the coaster life. And I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. That is it from this update from Tripstrill. Hopefully, we'll get some new coasters and attraction updates to do from Tripstrill in the future. Take care, guys. Have an awesome day.